they were picking roots and friends. Bo Buchanan, lead guitar player. James Dodd, bass player.
Semi-friend.
And all around, yeah, well, all around something. Hank Williams Sr. How about a little lovesick blues from that lovesick blues boy, Hank Williams Sr. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what to do. All I do is sit and cry. Oh Lord, in last long day, she said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would cry. She do me, she do you, she got the kind of love. Lord, I love to hear her when she calls me sweet and bad. Yeah, yeah, he's a beautiful dress. I hate to think it's all over. I lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to somehow. Well, I'm nobody, sugar daddy now, and I'm alone, alone, so I got the loves in blue. Well, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. That's what's the matter with me. But she just won't say. And now that she is leaving, this is all I can say. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what to do. All I do is sit inside. All over, I lost my heart, it seems. Well, I've grown so used to you somehow. Well, I'm nobody, sugar daddy now, and I'm alone, 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 so I got the lovesick blues. Welcome back, folks. I think we're going to go to the mailbag.
Mailbag.
The mailbag?
Because we don't have to see a mailbag. Recycled.
Yeah, well, you know what? Let's go to the mailbag. Just so happens we have the mailbag right here.
It's the Christmas mailbag.
It's the Christmas mailbag. Let's see here. There we go. Let's see what kind of mail we got. Mail's in, mail's in. It looks like we have a couple requests in the mailbag.
It's kind of the point of the show, too, isn't it? Give everybody an opportunity to make requests.
Definitely.
It is. If there's something you want to hear, or you want Dodd to sing, or Bo to sing, or anybody else to sing.
God forbid.
Yeah, Dodd forbid. I'm going to sing this song.
And people wonder, what's it Dodd?
And but even Taylor. We're going to get Taylor up here in one of our episodes. Yes, she's going to sing some songs, and you'll get to talk to her and figure out what she's all about. Our mailbag, we have a request from Jeff Brown from Tecumseh, Michigan, the owner of Guardian Roofing Company in Tecumseh, Michigan, Jeff Brown. He wanted to hear Angel of Death, which is a, sounds like a really fun, exciting song.
Do we want any heavy metal?
No, but that's a Hank Williams Sr. song. It's one of his old gospel song. So we'll learn that, and we'll play that for Jeff Brown from Dirt. I can't say that for nothing.
And he's our lead singer.
Guardian Roofing, Jeff Brown. Comfy.
We have another request from Gloria. She said she wants to hear anything with Conway Twitty in it.
G-L-O-R-I-A.
Yes, Gloria wants to hear some Conway Twitty, so we're going to play some Conway probably our next episode, too. We'll learn those couple songs. She wants to hear either Hello, Darling, or Never Been This Far Before.
Sounds like some good songs.
There are some good songs, real good songs.
We'll do that for her.
And
until I get done playing them.
We have another request from Willard Jones.
Mr. Jones.
Willard Jones. If you guys never met Willard Jones, then you're not alone. But
he's from Pawtucket, Tennessee, I believe.
Pawtucket. Yeah, that's a beautiful place, Pawtucket. You ever been there?
No, I drove through, I thought.
What?
Yep.
Already there. Now, Willard's over. He loves Christmas.
Yes, he
Willard
does.
Willard loves Christmas, dresses up for Christmas. And he wants to hear an old Buck Owens song, Santa Looked a Lot Like Daddy. And I'm thinking, we're going to sing this song for old Will Jones down in Pawtucket.
Take two.
Take two. All right, here we go. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. It's not the way I had him pictured. Santa wasn't much too thin. Didn't come down the chimney. Mama must have let him in. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. Well, I thought that I was fast asleep and thought that I was tucked in bed. Never thought I'd come a peeping or I would hear what was said. Santa put an arm around Mama. Mama put her arm around him. Well, if Santa Claus ain't Daddy, I'm gonna tell on them. Well, Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. It's not the way I had him pictured. Santa wasn't much too thin. He can come down the chimney. Mama must have let him in. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. Oh, play, folks. Never saw a dancer or prancer, never a sleigh bell ring. Never heard a red-nosed reindeer like they show on a TV screen. But they sure brought lots of presents, Santa Claus he must have been. Well, he sure looked a lot like James Dodd, and Daddy looked a lot like him. Well, Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. It's not the way I had him pictured. Santa wasn't much too thin. He didn't come down the chimney. Mama must have let him in. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. You know, James, that was really nice. He decided to sing harmony like at the end of the song.
Well, you know, that's one thing about this. You're gonna hear us make mistakes. Even though you didn't think we do it.
Well, it's a once a year song, too.
It is. So.
So we just learned it.
Well, you know what? Hopefully, Willard Jones out in Pawtucket likes it.
Well, so, normally.
Now, any truckers out there?
Everybody's got a truck.
Everybody's got a truck. I think Jeff Brown's got a truck from Guardian.
Yeah, I'm sure he does.
Yeah. If you have a roof that's leaking, or you need a new roof, or you need a Christmas tree, a little late, but got a couple days left, or in October you need a pumpkin. What else does Jeff Brown do? He pumpkins and Christmas trees and roofing and turkeys. Thanksgiving. He even has turkeys for you. So, Jeff Brown, he comes from Michigan.
In the Yellow Pages.
In the Yellow Pages. I'll throw his phone number out here in a little while. How about that? How about we play a song, go it out to all those truckers. All
right.
And then you're going to get
there. Well, I pull out of Pittsburgh, rolling down a decent ship hole. I got my diesel wound up and she's running like I never before. And the speed's on ahead, all right. And I don't see a cop in sight. 6 days on the road.
road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Got the 10 Ford gears and a Georgia overdrive. I'm taking a little white pills and my eyes are open wide. I just passed the Jimmy and the White, and I'm passing everything in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, it seems like a month since I kissed my baby goodbye. Well, I could have a lot of women, but I'm not a lot of some other guy. I could find one to hold me tight, maybe ever make believe it's alright. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, the ICC is checking on down the line. I'm a little overweight, but my love will look way behind. But nothing bothers me at night. I can dodge all, it's still alright. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, my rib's a little old, but that don't mean she's slow. And the flame from her stack is a blowing like it's cold. My hometown is coming in sight. If you think you're having it right, 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight.
All right, now we went through the mailbag and we, you know, we lived in 2015, soon to be 2016.
Yes. Right?
We have email and text messaging and FaceTime and Facebook and Skype and all kinds of things. But we have a guy out in the that lives out in the Pucker Brush that wants to request a song. I don't even know how he gets on the internet.
I don't either.
I mean, he lives so far out in the sticks that he kind of looks like you a little bit. I wonder if he's your relation.
Well, you know, it all started... Well, never mind. Go ahead.
All right. Anyway, we're going to go to him right now, and he's going to request a song.
All right.
All right. Let's go see what he's got to say.
I said, I would like to do a request on that picking roots thing, and so I was thinking, what song do I want to hear? And I was thinking about it, and I thunked about it, and I said to myself, I said, How about Pour Me Another Tequila, Sheila?
Pour Me Another Tequila, Sheila! Pour Me Another Tequila, Sheila. Take off that red satin dress. I crossed the border and I beat the dealer. Pour all the damn gold and glory. I feel like old Pancho Villa.
Sheila!
I should use me a friend.
He's got a friend.
So pour me another tequila, Sheila, and lay down and love me again. Though I can't tell about it, but don't mind my gun by the bed. I feel kinda naked without it, and it eases the fears in my head. So just pass me the salt and the lemon, bend down and blow out the light. I never have trusted the women, but Sheila, I'll trust you tonight. So pour me another tequila,
Sheila.
Take off that red satin dress. I crossed the border and I beat the dealer for all the damn gold. Pancho Villa,
Sheila,
and I got the pesos to spend. heartbeat. But I'm hearing footsteps outside. The courtyard is crawling with them federales, and Sheila, there's no place to hide. Well, I don't know who could have tipped them. Nobody knew it but you. But I can't make love to a squealer, Sheila, so I guess there's just one thing to do. Pour me another tequila, Sheila. I'm gonna put on your red satin dress. You put on my clothes. You go out and face the dealer. And Sheila, I wish you the best. I feel like old Pancho Villa.
Sheila,
I need a fast horse and a friend. So pour me another tequila, Sheila, and I'll ride for the border again.
Hey, why don't we do that George Jones song?
The George Jones song.
Yeah. Okay. Anybody know that George Jones song? If I say, hey, let's do that George Jones song.
That number one song of all time.
Yeah, it is. He stopped loving her today.
All right. That, two, three, four.
He said I'd love you till I die. She told him you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still prayed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single line of you. I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tear. All dressed up to go away. First time I've seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. A place to reach upon his door. And soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know she came to see him just one last time. Oh, y'all wonder where she was. And he kept running through this old boy's mind. This time the possum told her good.
He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Do one more song for you, and then we're going to call this first recording done, but...
You get the idea.
Yeah, yeah. It's Christmas time.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
And Christmas is all about the greatest gift that was ever given. Right? Sure. Jesus Christ. So if you don't know him, then I encourage you to get to know him. You know, we play a lot of country music. Some songs maybe are not the most wholesome songs in the world or whatever, but we're having fun, and you know what? People like to hear it, and everywhere we go, not only do we play classy country music, but hopefully somehow, some way, we can tell people about Christ and what he's done for us. So
yep.
I think that's pretty
definitely
cool.
This is a song we usually end all our sets with.
Yeah, this has kind of become a tradition with Picking Roots. Mm-hmm. We end all our songs, or all our...
Gigs.
Shows. Yes. Man, it's a good thing we have people in the back of the camera telling us what to do. We need these big cue cards, but then I couldn't read anyway.
Yeah, I'd have to put my glasses on.
Yeah.
Anyway.
So let's do this. Let's do this last song for you.
Sing along at home.
You guys have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. God bless you.
I wondered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my Savior in. And Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Wander and stray, but straight is the gate and narrow the way. Now I have traded wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night.
bless you. Picking roots. Like us on Facebook.
This episode is brought to you by Guardian Roofing and Siding Company of Tecumseh, Michigan, 517-423-0882.